Home appliances have made a sharp jump in prices. New data from the Labor Department says prices of major home appliances rose more than 12% in July compared to the year before. The cost of raw materials, production issues, and distribution challenges contributed to the rise. Expect fewer promotions and discounts until production issues are settled.
Ford comes to a hard stop on production of the Bronco. The automaker says production of the once popular SUV that's being brought back for the first time since 1996 is being held up because of a manufacturing issue with the Bronco's hardtop roofs. The roofs, which are made by an outside supplier, have quality problems affecting their appearance. Ford says the roofs will be replaced on all new Broncos manufactured so far.
Duke University researchers say that human metabolism and its slowdown is more gradual than thought and really doesn't begin to fully decline until after the age of 60. Researchers say the slowdown is gradual, declining at only 0.7% each year, and isn't always timed to traditional markers such as puberty, teen, midlife, menopause, or other life phases.
Wendy's is trying to make a bigger impact in the breakfast fast food market. So the chain is offering free croissant breakfast sandwiches to all customers tomorrow. Some people got them today. Customers don't need to purchase anything else, but there is a limit of one sandwich per customer.
A human-faced hot air balloon takes flight over Tokyo. Its purpose is to reflect on the legacy of the Tokyo Olympics and Paralympics. The balloon is almost as tall as a seven-story building. The face was chosen out of 1,000 entries from around the world. There you go, five things to know before you go to bed.